All right, everybody, we're going to take a couple minutes just to get everybody gathered, everybody a chance to get in on
Going.
the action, and
Sorry, I forgot the
it's okay. We're not,
stars.
we have it. We can move around without a problem right now
Thank
because
you.
we don't have the camera up.
Oh, I need my phone to tell people.
Oh my goodness.
Stop
In a moment, if you haven't already told Summer that you want us to draw stars for you and
Yeah.
your family, message her.
Yeah.
Don't leave a message on this the live thing, just message her on Facebook.
Because the live thing is delayed.
And yeah, it's a couple minute delay. So we're going to just give it a couple minutes and then we'll start the stream.
Where is it?
Hello, everybody. All right, first of all, I want to apologize for starting late. I thought we were starting at 9, and Summer's like, no, we were like 20 minutes late. We were starting at 8:30.
Yeah.
I didn't get that memo. I did not get that memo. So, with that said.
What's really funny, I just have to say, is last year, where I'm sitting now, because I was over here last year behind you, there's a little two-week-old laying right here. No, and he didn't make it. He didn't make it. He is asleep.
Yeah, he's out.
He was like,
almost an hour ago, actually.
Yeah, which is kind of strange, but he's changed his bedtime. So, unfortunately, those of you... Really?
Keep talking. Ignore the guy.
Unfortunately, those of you who are messaging me and wanting to see him and that kind of stuff, yeah, not going to happen. So, he couldn't hang.
Other than stars, drawing the stars, we also have a tradition of lasagna on New Year's. Summer, you started it back when we were first dating, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And,
yeah.
It just, every year, we have a homemade lasagna. This is not, like, store-bought,
like
box stuff. And no disrespect to Stouffer's, but...
I mean, yeah, they obviously are doing something right, because people
still buy the box stuff.
Yeah.
But, yeah, she's, this is...
So, if you were just joining us, like Jesse said, if you were not on the list, and you can see it scrolling on the side, because Jesse got all fancy this year. On the side is your names and that kind of stuff for the people that did contact us, who wanted to be part of the stars. If you have not contacted us and want to have your star pulled, then just message me on my phone. You can message me on Facebook, you can text me, whatever you want to do.
There's also some people not showing up for some weird reason. I gotta fix that real quick. I don't know why. Mute that or turn it down or something. Because we're gonna get like a weird echo.
That's weird. I forgot there's a delay. I was like, I didn't even hear myself. Okay. Ooh, there's four people watching. Obviously, I'm one of them. Cheryl has a watch party going. Who else is here? Check in.
Okay, that fixed it.
Okay.
I don't know how I broke it, but I broke it. Fixing it live, I feel
so
like, Chris.
Who's here? I want to know. Check in.
Yes, check in while I have some more lasagna.
I promise we're going to start in like 2 seconds because Jesse needs to like stuff his mouth.
Dude, I'm hungry.
I understand.
This is just practice for when I go full-time streaming eating.
No. No.
24-hour mukbang streams.
No. Absolutely freaking not. Absolutely not, sir. It's not happening. All right. Let's rock and roll. Looks like Nikki's checking in. Ooh, is Gavin there, Nikki?
If you want to put in the chat, so people see it when they come in, like, hey, if you don't see your name on the list, let me know, type deal.
Okay.
They're not in any particular order, but we're going to go in the order, because basically what will happen is, after I draw your star, and, like, if you're not here right now, it's okay, and you come in late, or you come in late, I'll have your name with the star next to it. What star was drawn? And what I may do is, since I know certain people are watching now, I may move them to the top of the list. Because I can do that. I have the power. As long as I don't break it again. Boom. Fixed. Okay, so just to give you a quick background, I'll have a video posted either tomorrow or the day after, kind of explaining better than what I'm explaining right now about what's the kind of the background of why we started drawing stars. But what it represents is each star that's in the bowl is marked with a different fruit of the spirit. And we learn about the fruit of the spirits in Galatians 5, near the end of Galatians 5, 5:22 through 23. Oh wait, I forgot I have it marked on the screen. It's like I planned ahead. So it says the Holy Spirit produces this kind of fruit in our lives: love, joy, peace, patience, kindness.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No. I hear myself.
No, I needed to. Why? I don't know why I keep doing that. I muted your
It's
phone.
okay.
By the way, hi, Gavin. I know you're starting to fall asleep, buddy. Hi,
Hey,
Gavin.
bud. You don't have to pick them out. I was
No,
just,
no.
I,
So,
love,
joy,
yep, love, joy,
faithfulness,
peace, kindness.
goodness, kindness, self-control. See, I have more here. Oh, peace.
You said peace, I think.
I did? Okay. Well,
I'll
okay,
read
we're
them.
all here.
I have a list right in front of me.
Oh, okay. I didn't know. You looked back at
Oh
me,
no.
so
The Holy
gosh, you're a
Spirit.
hot mess.
The Holy Spirit produces this kind of fruit in our lives: love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. There is no law against these things. It also goes on to say, those who belong to Jesus Christ have nailed the passions and desires of their sinful nature to his cross and crucified them there. Since we are living by the Spirit, let us follow the Spirit's leading in every part of our lives. So these stars are a representation of God's plan for us in the coming year. These are gifts. These are in
Yeah, make note of that because
some translations say gifts of the Spirit, or gifts in our lives. So these are gifts given to us from God through the Holy Spirit. And how that is God will put us in situations where we either need these gifts, or we need to show other people these gifts, or we have a chance to use these gifts to forward the kingdom of God. A lot of people sometimes will get a star and they'll go, "I know exactly what this means, and thanks." And I'll get a nasty email going, "Why'd you pick that one for me?" You know,
Well, it's
it's
not even
not like
that. Like, emails go back to when Missy and I and you and all of the refinery, okay, and that was a church service that we used to go to. Legit, 3 years in a row, I got self-control.
So
I don't know what the heck that was for, except for the third year. I don't know why I'm doing it this way, but the third year, I finally got it. Sometimes you gotta do it over and over and over again before you get it through your head because, you know, human.
and again, these are gifts.
Yeah.
God is giving us these gifts. We're to also give these gifts to other people.
Yeah.
And
And sometimes, like, what was mine last year? I think mine last year was goodness.
I'm gonna be 100% honest. I don't
You
remember
had
what I pulled.
self-control. You and Mason had self-control.
I know we had the same one, but I couldn't remember
Yeah, me
which
and
one.
Ireland had the same one, and you and
Okay.
Mason had the same. So, yeah. Yeah, yours was self-control. I don't know how you feel about that. I mean, how do you feel about your star?
I definitely think it had a lot to do with some stuff. I won't get into it because I don't want to get into it.
No, I don't care. That's what's your deal.
I think we can definitely talk in more depth about it later on. But right now, I'm 99% sure what God was doing in my life.
Okay.
as far as self-control goes.
Okay. All right.
So, we're going to pray over the stars. Ooh. And if you're joining us late, it's okay. We started late. The names that are on...
Major apologies.
Sorry. The names that are scrolling on the side, to be perfectly honest, I don't know which way to look at the names. They
are on the right side.
They're on the side that they're scrolling. Look. And if you don't see your name, and dope. If you don't see your name on that list, it's okay. Message Summer and go, hey, draw a star for me, and we'll add you to the list and update the list.
Yeah.
And if you in, you'll see as we go along if you've come in and we've already drawn your name or drawn your star for you.
Yeah, it'll
be beside your name. So.
Yep.
With that said, do you want to pray over them or do you want me to pray over them or?
It's up to you. Because I'm having some wicked anxiety.
Okay. We're live. That's what anxiety is all about. All right.
No.
All right. Heavenly Father, we just want to thank you for this year, and we just want to thank you for the upcoming year. We ask that you just use these stars to give us a little bit of guidance and a little bit of help. A lot of the times we ask for signs, and we don't know what you want us to do, and we don't know what you want out of our lives, and we just ask you just... give us these gifts, and we just want to thank you for these gifts, and give us the strength to use them in the way you need them used. And, we just want to bless, or we want you to just bless all of those who are watching, and to just thank them. We just want to thank you for bringing them into our lives. And in this, we pray in your son's name, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Yeah.
All right. Anybody to add real quick? Nobody? Chucking. Mute it.
I don't know if Holly's watching or not, but
that's okay. We'll draw. All right. Okay.
All right, we
We're just gonna first? We're gonna start at the top. Since we know Cheryl's watching.
Yeah. Oh, Cheryl, is there anybody else? Amanda or Lisa or Tad or anybody? I mean, you can answer me and then I'll add them. But if there is, let me know.
The camera stopped. I heard it beep. Did you want to reset that real quick? No. Don't worry about it. We'll just fart around. We'll figure out Facebook video later.
Okay.
All right.
So let us know. So we're going to do Cheryl.
We'll do Cheryl first.
All right. Here we go. Ooh.
Is it blank?
No. Stop it. Patience.
Patience. Patience.
Cheryl's got patience. And that's not for necessarily for you to have wicked patience.
Mm-hmm.
It could be you giving patience to a situation or to someone else or to your job or whatever. Like whatever you've been dealing with. So, yeah. All right.
Okay. Unless you've heard anything from Cheryl.
Not yet.
Okay. Then we'll move on to Nikki in family.
We'll do first.
Nikki first, then Frankie,
and
then Frankie. Gavin. Yep.
Gavin.
Mm-hmm. So we'll do Nikki first.
All right.
Did you want to add these back in? And then at the end?
Okay.
Okay.
All right, Nick. Chill out. I know you're already freaking out. I know her. All right. Oh, that's a good one for her. Yes. Yes.
Peace.
Yes. I don't think she's ever had that one.
Okay.
Next is Frankie.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
self-control.
Oh, Amanda wants one too.
Okay. I will add her.
Frankie's got self-control.
To the list. Updated list. Wow, man, it's like I know what I'm doing.
Right. Gavin. Oh. Oh my.
Patience.
Gavin's got patience. All right. Next.
Amanda.
Oh, okay. That's a good one.
I don't. I look at it first, not so I know what it is. Kindness. It's just so I don't put it upside down in the camera.
No, okay. He's checking to see.
That was kindness. All right.
Who's next?
Holly.
Who?
Holly.
Holly.
Yep.
My cousin Holly.
Okay.
Whoa. Okay, that one jumped out. We'll take that one.
Yeah, sometimes they do that.
Yeah.
Is that what? Okay. Joy. Okay. Bryce.
Bryce, that's her husband.
Self-control.
Okay. Now who?
Aria.
Aria, that's their.
I spelled it, or I pronounced it right.
Yeah, Aria.
Okay.
The baby. All right.
Peace.
Now who, Rosemary?
Yes.
Rosemary's the big sister. The big sister. She's a good big sister too. I've seen pictures. That's good. Mm-hmm.
Especially for a big sister. Love.
Yep.
There we go. Next up. Gail Nevis? Nevis?
Yeah, Gail.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to be more specific because I know two Gails.
Not Janelle's mom.
I know.
Not Mama.
Yeah.
That's the only two.
Annie Welch.
Alright, Annie. We're just gonna give it that. It's gonna be a tamer year for you, girl. Oh, yeah.
Kindness.
Yeah. Alright. Ooh, Tanya, you liked our comment that we were live. Do you want a star, girl? Seriously. You're going to hear it for a second. Cause
that's fine. Gonna...
The delay sounds so
I know,
funny.
It sounds so weird.
Oh, Heather's there. Hi, Heather! Holly's watching, too.
Okay. I was like, I know those names are on the list.
All right, who we got?
Annie Stauffer.
Oh, Annie.
Mm-hmm.
The Stauffer family. Alright, Annie. Okay.
So you handed me that one upside down. Goodness.
Next, Paul.
Paul is next.
Okay.
You're going faster than I can do stuff. Peace. Oops. Peace. I usually put it up first.
Oh, there she is. There's Tanya. Oh, Tanya wants to start. Okay. So add Tanya.
Okay, I'll put...
T-A-N-Y-A.
Wait, spell that slower. Why not that slow?
Y-A.
Okay. Paul was peace.
Yeah. All right, who's next? Sophie?
Sophie is next.
Miss Sophie. All right, girlfriend. Ooh. Sophie.
Patience.
All right. Who's next?
Colin. Colin's up next. Colin's up next.
Oh, Colin. Oh. Mary, mommy. What we did last year.
Goodness.
Ireland had same as me. Mason had you. And Elliot.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a good one for Elliot.
Gentleness.
That's a good one for Elliot. That's a really good one for Elliot.
I think that's our first gentleness.
Yeah, that's awesome. Who are we going for next?
Tanya.
Tanya. All right, girl. Maybe we can get your kitchen under wraps, huh? Dude, so much renovations I see. It's not even funny. It's so bad. Oh, girl.
Self-control.
The one that everyone loves to hate. Doesn't always mean bad, though.
It never means. None of these are bad.
Well, I mean bad as in the sense of, like, what is it doing in your life type. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. All right. Janelle, Zoe, and Gail. All
right. Janelle. Good girl. Good. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Gentleness.
Y'all don't know why I'm freaking out. There is a reason why I'm freaking out. That's a good one. Yes.
All right. Zoe is up next.
Zoe. Oh, yes.
Joy.
Oh God, you got it. Oh God, Janelle got gentleness. She needs it, huh? Where are you going? You have to hide. There's people watching. You have to. No, you have to.
Actually, you don't have to get that far in.
There.
I just had windows covering it.
All right, Gail.
Gail.
Yes. All right.
Kindness. All right.
Those three are getting a break this year.
All right. Next up is Jamie.
Jamie? Carly's mom.
Okay. That would make sense because Carly's next.
Jamie.
I'm bad with names.
Ooh.
Kindness.
Okay.
Next is Carly.
Carly. I take a minute because if my fingers don't grab it, yes. Bye. off that log.
She almost fell on her butt.
She almost ate floor.
Gentleness for Carly.
Yay. And I should be saying yay about all of these, but...
Alright, Deidre. Deidre, self-control.
Who's next? Eddie?
Yes. Gentleness.
Who's next, Jenna?
Yep. Patience.
The object.
What did you say now?
Aubrey.
Yes.
Okay.
Joy.
Maddie.
Or is it Danny?
Danny?
Mm-hmm. But I can put it as...
I don't care. Is it Danny or Maddie?
It's 6 and 1, half dozen the other. Danny was next, but if you thought it was for Maddie, because you said Maddie.
Oh, I said, is it for
Maddie? Oh, okay. Danny? It's Danny. What did Aubrey get? This is where the stream breaks.
Joy.
Okay. Sorry. This is where everything breaks apart. Okay, so Danny's next. Faithfulness. Mm-hmm. This is the first faithfulness.
Yeah, that's
star.
Good, though.
Yeah.
Maddie.
Maddie.
Oh, my. She's sharing with her sister.
Faithfulness.
All right.
Hit the save button. Poof.
Is that...
Swan.
Alright, girl. You need some peace. I hope you get it. Nope. But.
Oh, well. Goodness.
Mm-hmm. Is that good, Lonnie?
Yep. Leilani.
Mm-hmm.
Gentleness.
I forgot what she had last year. Those of you who did it last year, update in the comments what you had. I'm curious if you got a...
Was that gentleness?
Yes.
I just blanked out. I'm going to start taking New Year's Eve off so I can keep focused. Kristen.
Okay.
Now, there's two Kristens on my list. I have a Kristen and Paul. Are they the same people?
Yes.
Okay.
The same people.
Same person. Sorry. Kindness. Heather?
Heather Bauer. Okay.
Self-control.
You know what that means? All that means is that you need to stop buying your grandbabies.
I feel that someone just got called out.
No.
That's just messed up.
Well, because she's got a new squishy, and then she's got the two other girls. Because Katie had a baby.
Mm-hmm. Kayla Cross.
Ooh, Kayla. Here we go. All right.
Kindness.
Who's next?
Michelle Green.
Michelle Green.
Was that?
Our Canadian buddy.
Is that kindness? I completely blanked on it.
All right, yes.
For, okay. Sorry. Okie dokie. Gentleness.
All right, and plus, right?
You know what? Yeah, I totally forgot to put us on the list.
Oh my goodness.
Man. Hold on. Man. This is the old saying, the copper has no shoes. I just hope that, yeah, I knew that was going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
I had it set so perfectly for the amount of people that we had on the list. And by adding our names, I broke the list. That's alright, I know how to fix it.
Oh, Tanya says something she definitely needs. Oh, she has Willow with her. Heather?
Oh, okay.
She has the baby with her.
Just give me one second to see if I fix this or not. I got two names. I got three names. No. Oh, that's completely out of. Okay. Alrighty then. Sorry about that. Doing it live, folks. Alright, you first.
Me? Oh,
yeah.
Man, what?
Yup.
Again? I had this the year that we were trying to get pregnant.
Mm.
Oh, boy.
Faithfulness.
Well, I had this the year that we got pregnant.
Do you want to draw Ireland's, or do you want to draw mine?
I'll tell her from here.
Oh, okay.
That's not my call.
Okay. You want to do Mason's
while
we wait for
yeah.
her to come in?
I got Instagram her because, you know, she's a teenager.
Okay. Mason?
I'm going.
Oh, I'm sorry. Patience.
Ooh, Mason. Little boy. Oh no, his star dropped.
Mason?
Yeah, Mason got patient.
Where'd he go? Right here.
He doesn't have any more.
Well, he's also one.
You put it back in.
Yeah.
Okay. Stir it up. What'd you get?
Joy.
Wow.
Wow.
You know what? That's the same one that she had the year that I had Mason.
Oh, yeah?
You had Joy that same year, and that's what you wanted. You got Joy, so you became a sibling.
Good, I swear. I'm wearing socks, that's why I keep falling.
Uh-huh.
Are you sure? Are you
no.
too tired?
I'm not tired. I'm actually not tired. I slept for 10.5 hours on a bus.
Bam.
Whatever. It felt like a bus. Because Chip doesn't know how to drive.
I wouldn't say that.
Shots fired.
What did you get? Oh! Again!
Maybe I was wrong.
Oh, maybe you want to drink all your orange juice at once.
Oh! 2 years in a row.
So, With that said, if there's anybody out there that
didn't get one in one
that didn't get one while we're still alive, I have, like, I know this is kind of weird, and I don't really like doing this kind of stuff, but I'm going to do it because I feel led to. I feel like there's somebody either watching now or who will be watching that is kind of like, I definitely need to know what God's plan is for me. So I'm going to draw for you, whoever you are, wherever you're at, whatever your situation is. I know there's a lot of weird stuff going on now in the U.S., so I hope that you find God's peace this year.
Wow. 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 The fact that you... Wow.
We're gonna give it a couple, like, another minute or so if anybody's watching that wants in. Looks like everybody's gone, watching. Oh, they got their stars and ran.
I know, they got their stars.
It's late. We definitely need to do this earlier next year. I think I said that same thing last year. I was like, we should do this earlier. So I think next year I'll take off, which will give me a little bit more time to prepare. Because I literally scrambled to do this in the 2.5 hours it took me to do this. So, okay, guys. Thanks for watching, and
vlogs will be back soon.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll be back soon.
And Happy New Year. Alright, bye everybody!
Bye,
bye everybody! Where's the stop button? Professionals.